Den Gerüchten zufolge, die wir derzeit vorlegen, ist noch höchstens eine Handvoll Gegner am Leben.
Thank you. We're pinned down in the courtyard. Quiet! You're empty, you dog cube. Be low for fox's sake.
Yes, sir!
Well, we'll be having a nice nap and a cup of tea till you get here, Blasco. Killing there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right. Everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad. Scream for you.
Yes, sir.
You believe it can jump?
Well, then, Ben.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
can find a way to open that door. Move it. See this pipework coming from that control box over there?
What is it? Oh, come on.
It's okay, room side incinerator. What did you just fucking do?
I'm sorry, I got up to the door.
Trigger the goddamn incinerator. Turn it off, turn the dials.
Oh, shit!
Let's try this one. Come on.
Well, screwed.
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
There's a keyhole. Blaskowitz, find the key.
Yeah, what's all this then?
Blaskowitz, sir, you ever
still breathing?
Affirmative. The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster up.
I won't open from this side! Hold on. I can hear someone out there! Someone's coming! Oh, that's him, isn't it? That's him!
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue. You? Seen you before? Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. Oh, I like the eyes. On this one.
Don't you fucking touch him!
Not this one. Somebody broke it already.
It's a shame. Captain Blaskowitz, help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I should have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day. I'll make matters simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Go on, Captain, make a choice for me. Yes. An astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I had never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamka. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznicę.